Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com with your update for Saturday, August the 10th, coming at you from my place here in Vegas. And guys, a big weekend is upon us with some football action still going, and also, of course, plenty of baseball. And remember, when it comes to the football, we're only 2 weeks away from the start of the college football season, but right now, preseason football is in full swing, and your best bet for long-term winning, you can still get on board for those 149 packages, get you the entire preseason from the capper of your choice. Now, these free video picks entered Friday on a 179 and 137 run. Again, that was the record entering Friday's action. This free pick is for Saturday, and in this one, I'm utilizing the run line for this matchup, because we've got a pretty pricey money line, but I really like this situation. I'm going with the San Diego Padres, and that's with Paddock on the mound. He is a fierce competitor. He's coming off of a rare bad start. That's because he was facing a very tough Dodgers team, and he was facing them for the third time this season, and also for the third time this season, it was at Dodger Stadium. Here in this matchup, he's at home. He's against a Rockies team that has never faced him, and also he's opposed by Gonzalez for Colorado, and he has ugly numbers this season, both at the major league level and at the minor league level. He's got an ERA above 6 in the minors. He struggled both levels, the minors and the majors, and I look for the Padres to score plenty here. They're actually entering Friday having averaged 6.6 runs per game their last five home games, while the Rockies have averaged just 3 runs per game in their last five road games. So go with the Padres, but take them on the run line minus 1.5 runs. That's your Saturday free pick. Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, wishing you the best of luck.